medicine. I don't even know what half this stuff does.
Last stands never hold. You're not gonna catch me painting myself into a corner like this.
Personal log entry, 324A. I'm starting to wonder if joining the Brotherhood of Steel was a good choice. I originally signed up seeking protection and comradeship, but I'm worried that I've traded away a bit of my humanity in the process. The Brotherhood's message of hope for the future is idealistic and noble, but their methods leave a lot to be desired. The leadership seems especially misguided. Instead of diplomacy, they wield violent confrontation to exert control. Despite all that, I've been successfully avoiding the fighting by following the career path of a field scribe. I suppose only time will tell how long I can stand the sight of spilled blood over my own moral fiber.
That's it. Some cover.
Hey.
That's it.
there.
If Dom and Ugly had a child, it'd be a super mutant.
Excuse me.
The human-looking scents are the worst. They hide in plain sight.
Hey there.
Stick to the roads, and you got a better chance of surviving.
Hey, Doc.
You have some sort of medical problem here, or are you just yanking my chain?
Yeah. See what's wrong with me, Doctor.
You have any of those symptoms?
Right. Feeling sick. I think it's radiation.
Blood pooling in the gums. Signs of anemia. Done. Now, is there anything else bothering you?
That was it.
Off you go, then.
Did you have any luck with those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. Oh, by the way, we've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
I wanted to trade a few things.
Okay.
How is that awful stench?
That's just garbage. I toss it.
Folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause. Help. I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get, so see what you can do to help.
With the Minutemen, right?
The Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls have holed up nearby, and some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need...
Are ghouls a common problem?
I don't know. Maybe there's more of them lately, but...
I already cleared that place out.
You did? Oh, that's a relief. It's been hard on everyone, having to keep an eye over our shoulder all the time. Lady, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude. And our support.
Something is playing games with us.
lunch choices for today are grilled cream and cheese or Salisbury steak. As a reminder, Tuesday is the last day to buy tickets for the Halloween Sadie Hawkins dance with East Boston Rep.
What's your meeting?